Have you completed the APN settings required on your eSIM installation page? If you have completed the APN settings according to your eSIM's information found on the installation page, please proceed to the second half of this video. If you have not, please follow these steps to check if you are required to set the APN manually on your eSIM installation page. If your APN settings are not available, it means that the eSIM's APN is automatically configured. If your APN settings are available, you will need to update your access point name, APN settings, by following these steps. 1. Go to settings on your device. Pull down the notification bar and hit the gear-shaped settings button. 2. Go to the network and internet section. 3. Go to mobile networks. 4. Go to access point names. 5. Tap plus or add. 6. Type the new APN settings as written in the eSIM installation details. All lowercase, all one word. 7. Leave the other fields blank. Tap Save. Select your newly crafted APN settings. Once your APN settings have been configured, please check if your eSIM requires you to turn on your data roaming. One, go to settings on your device. Two, go to the network and internet section. Three, go to mobile networks. Tap on data roaming. Please set your data roaming to the information found on your eSIM's installation steps screen and set it to on or off. If you're still not able to get access to data, please contact support@airalo.com. Thank you.